Today we are gonna fix Discord Amoled not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. One of my followers asked me to make a video about this issue. I don't have the Amoled feature, but I did a little research for you and find two solutions that I think may be useful for you. The first solution is to join the beta program. The reason for doing this is that the feature is currently in the testing phase, and beta program participants can access newly released features. To do this, we open the Play Store and scroll down to the Join the Beta section. After that, click on Join. If you are already part of the beta program, you can try leaving and then rejoining. The beta signup progress may take some time. After waiting for a while, we close the Play Store and then reopen it. Once you have joined the beta program, we may need to perform a small update for Discord. After updating Discord, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the second solution. Second solution is to download an older version of Discord. The reason we do this is because the latest update may prevent the Amoled mod feature from working. If that's the case, downloading the old version can resolve the problem. Before downloading the old version, we will first uninstall the up-to-date Discord from our device. To do this, we open Settings. We go to Apps, and then click on Manage Apps. We search for Discord in the search bar. After that, we click on Storage, then Clear Data, and Clear All Data. We confirm by clicking OK to clear Discord's data. Now, we go back to the App Info section and click on Uninstall to remove the up-to-date Discord from our device. After doing that, we open our browser to download Discord's old version from the UpToDown's website. We navigate to the Older Versions section to see Discord's old versions. After scrolling down, we select an older version of Discord. In the description section, there will be a download link that you can use to directly access the download page. We click on Download and proceed to download Discord. Once the download is complete, we proceed to install Discord on our device. We have installed Discord's old version. Now, you can check whether the problem with the Amoled mod is solved or not. Before concluding the video, there is something I would like to add. Since this feature is new, it may currently be temporarily unavailable or not functioning. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.